see. Ah, but the problem is, if I throw it... I'm like too fucking nervous to move. It's like, how do I do this? Let's see, what time is it? I got some time. Ish. He's nearby. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's nearby. A lot of people are probably going to say, well, why don't you just use your flamethrower? It's like, because if I do that, I will be wasting it. Fuck off. Wait, do I have... Alright, I gotta think about this. I gotta look at a map. Okay, so... The robot's... What? On the northeast side, preventing me from getting into that... Well, I could actually sneak by... You know... If I were ballsy... But I'm not. Alright, give me a moment. Oh, shit! Ah! Why do you have to fucking do this to me, man? Oh, this terrifies me. Like, my heart's like... Oh, well, much like a chest burster is almost out of my goddamn chest. I'm freaking out. I am freaking the fuck out. I need to go to the ambulance bay. I'm gonna kind of watch through this entire thing and see where it leads me. Oh, okay. So I'm good, ish. Wait. Is there's a safe station over by the plant area. Okay, that doesn't seem... Oh, that's directly there! You fuck! Ah, god damn it! So, in other words, I might just have to hide... Why is there a cone right here? I gotta think. I gotta think about this. I know I do a lot of thinking, but I'm... I was giving Soviet Womble a shit for this. Fuck it, we're leaving. Okay, this room definitely does not bring back fond memories either because of the androids. Fuck the androids. God damn. Ugh. No one needs vents. So there's that one. Right. So now I need to figure out where the fuck I'm going.
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
Mon uncle said there has to be a way.
Ah. Hurry up, hurry up, 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 up. Shit, 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 come on! No, fuck!